Do they seriously think they could breach an impregnable fortress?
They're just terrorists. Wipe them out. Right back at you. Alright, let's get this party started then. We're headed straight for the left railway gun. If anyone gets in our way, fill them full of holes.
Yeah!
What's the Imperial Liberation Front doing here?
I thought they were in Crossbow.
Well, that is the main attraction. They sure didn't put up much of a fight, did they? Our mission is to support Comrade G over in Crossbell. Our target is the right railway gun. Let's show him some beautiful fireworks, shall we?
Yes, ma'am!
Those things. Get in touch with the 4th Armored Division. We need backup from Lieutenant General Craig.
Smell smoke. Are they using gunpowder?
They've completely blindsided us. It appears that everything else they've done today was to serve as a decoy, even making the tanks go haywire.
Right. It looks like their real target was the railway guns all along. Which means they must be serious about targeting that trade conference in Crossbell City.
They wouldn't!
How low can they possibly sink?
So, they're intent on taking the Chancellor's head after all.
Resorting to such wanton violence? This is absolutely outrageous.
This does look kind of bad.
Understatement of the year.
Please, let us help. We don't know if reinforcements are on the way, and it doesn't look like we have much time left. We have to stop them before they can activate the railway guns.
Green's right.
I don't know how much we can really do, but considering the alternative, we have to try.
Right. I'm not about to let those terrorists have their way.
Looks like any attempt to convince you otherwise would fall on deaf ears. All right. Reen, you and the rest of Group A are with me. Group B, you'll be under the command of Major Neikhart.
One group will secure the gun in the right wing. The other group will secure the left. This is an actual combat situation with real lives at stake. I expect the best from each of you.
Yes, sir! All right, Class 7. Our objective is to stop the activation of the railway guns. We've learned a lot at the Academy. It's time to put that knowledge to the test.
Understood!
Here they come.
They look just like that thing we fought during our field study.
Mechanical monstrosities.
Save the talking for later. We need to take these things out.
Got it.
I welcome all challengers.
Here we go. Second form! Damn!
My turn!
Ah!
Right!
Ah! Yeah! Here! The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone!
About it. Those things were the same as the one we fought outside LeGram.
It seems a large number of them are on the loose inside the fortress. I'm guessing that's what got the soldiers we just saw, too.
It seems so.
They definitely look more like orbally powered archaisms than monsters.
So these are archaisms.
Are you certain, Instructor?
Yeah, they're a kind of autonomous weapon made by a rather unsavory group, and a real pain to deal with, too. We need to hurry, but keep your wits about me.
Understood. Seems this is a storage area.
Plenty of Archaeans wandering around here, too.
Now's our chance. Let's get him. My turn.
Turn. Yeah. The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone. Beautiful looking treasure chest.
Finally got around to the other side.
The path to the right leads deeper into the fort. Let's keep moving.
Beautiful looking treasure chest.
Oh, an Orman charging station!
That door near it looks like it leads outside.
Probably an external corridor. Everyone, follow me.
You can see Crossbell State on the other side.
There!
Those are...
the railway guns. They're enormous.
They sure are.
Damn! How did they manage to get them prepped so fast? Don't tell me they're just gonna let them rip without even setting a target!
Instructor!
Are these control unit archaisms?
Well, they're certainly not shy about bringing out the big guns.
Ugh, we don't have time for this! We need to take these things out fast!
Right there with you!
Let's send these cretins to the scrap heap.
Here they come. Stay focused, class.
Here we go. Burn to ash. Ha! Now's our chance.
And one for me. Leave it to me.
Didn't see that coming.
Yeah. Arcus, activate.
My turn.
Shatter!
go!
Leave it to me! Now!
My turn!
Shatter! Off guard!
I'll help! Okay!
Dance, flames!
Astro Flare!
Here we go! Astro Flames! Gather on my blade! We'll cut our own path.
A self-destruct mechanism. Is their cowardice know no bounds?
We're running out of time. I'm gonna go on ahead. Follow me as soon as you're sure it's safe to...
Railway guns.
Oh, no, no!
No. Don't!
Didn't launch anything.
Oh, maybe the first bullet in each of the railway guns is a blank to prevent firing accidents.
What?
They do that?
Sure seems that way. And now that they fired once, it's gonna take some time before they're ready to fire again.
Then if we can reach them before that...
Yeah, there's no way we're going to let them get off a second shot.